Good evening. It's hair brushing time. I thought you might like to join me. Kind of relaxing. I think I'll have some candy maybe. I have a new brush. Curled my hair different today than I usually do, and I thought it looked kind of weird, so I'm trying to just brush it and make it look better. That's my cat Ivan. Do you hear the bell in the background? He has to wear a bell because if he doesn't, he won't know where he is. He's pretty sneaky about trying to squirt on stuff. So the only time he's really allowed in is when he's got his bell on. I just don't know about this hairdo. It might look better up. I don't really know. Time for updos for summertime, right? Sometimes I like to just kind of make a mess and then try to pin it up somewhere when I'm feeling studious. I fool everybody into thinking I'm a good girl and I can do my librarian look, I think. Right, as you can see, I'm cross-eyed and trying not to be self-conscious about it anymore. And I'm trying to fix my eyes without having to wear glasses. I think I can train my lazy eye. How's this? This is very Girl Next Door, no? Grandma? With a bun? Or that was my Whoville look. It was straight. Or maybe partially pinned up. Remember in the 80s? Well, maybe you don't. Why do I say remember? Been living in BFE too long. I forgot how to talk. Part of the reason I kind of do these videos. But I'm not really digging my hair that much today. As far as brushing goes. Try to turn around and do a French braid for y'all. See how it goes. I sure hope you can see. I don't know how other people do their French braids, but this is how I do mine. And I can't really do them very good on other people. I don't really remember how to do it perfect, but hopefully it looks okay and provided some tingles. God, I hope I don't have dandruff. Please let me know. Anyway, thank you for having your time with me. It's been fun. And, well, I think I'm gonna go watch a movie with my hubby and eat crap. I need my glasses for that. And I hope you all have a really good night. And it's been really fun doing these videos. And I really hope to get to know a lot of you because you really seem like cool people. So,